हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। टुडे वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट दैट द अलास्का कम्युनिकेशन हेडक्वार्टर सेंटर। अलास्का कम्युनिकेशन इज अ टेली कम्युनिकेशन कॉर्पोरेशन हेडक्वार्टर इन अलास्का। इट वॉज द फर्स्ट टेली कम्युनिकेशन प्रोवाइडर इन द स्टेट ऑफ द अलास्का टू मेंटेन अ थर्ड जनरेशन वायरलेस नेटवर्क एंड द ओनली प्रोवाइडर इन अलास्का that honor fully incorporated in infrastructures for the major telecommunication platform. It's called wireless communications, internet network, and the local and long distance phone services. Alaska Communication Wireline operate, which has include the advanced data network and an underwater fiber optic systems. The Alaska Communication Wireless Operation, which has include a statewide 3G CDMA network, and the coverage of your extended from the North Slope to Southeast Alaska. The company was founded in 1998 when the CenturyTel announced the sale of its Alaska operations to local management and the Fox Plains and Company. In 1999, Alaska Communication acquired Anchorage Telephone Utility from the municipality of the Anchorage. Alaska Communication, who just announced it will be offering internet services by on web services. Alaska Communication has an agreement with Quantitations to use its submarine fiber optic cables to bring new services to some of Alaska's northernmost communities. When we are talking about that, the Alaska's Businesses Technology Center, it is on the 9 June 2016. The meeting services and the spaces is one of the community's members, businesses, non-profit and education organizations in the Alaska. It's also provide the Alaska Communication supports United Way's Junior Achievement and the in the University of Alaska 90% by the 2020 and the first in Alaska. It also partnered with the Boys and Girls Clubs Alaska to put on Summer of Heroes, a program which works scholarship to youth who are engaged in the community services. So guys, if you like this video, then please like and share and keep supporting to my channel. Thank you guys. Thank you for watching.